G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and on the request of a friend, I joined them in a game of Twofold, and you know how I feel about Twofold. I thought this was once a great map, but, you know, the TF2 version of it leaves much to be desired in my mind, and I know people have a lot of fun in it, and you can do funny stuff on it, but I'm just going to stick on a defense today. I'm taking a black box with a soldier, with a conch, and there was a spy through here. He took the health and ammo. Let's see. Ah, he took this health and ammo too. Is he going for the intel? Nope. Nope, not behind me, not in front of me, not at the intel. Lost track of him. He could be anywhere in the base. He could be any one of us. He could be you. He could be me. He could even be up on that platform behind me. No, he's not here. He could be that soldier. No. See, for a moment I thought the medic might have fallen for a spy's disguise. But yeah, I actually wasn't expecting medical assistance on this map. Feeling pretty lonesome. And I'm just shooting off any spare rockets at any corner that a spy might be hiding in. There's a spy. I think I got him at the top of the HUD, but just in case. Why am I getting a quick fix charge? There's nothing here. There is nothing here. Oh, I'll get a sentry gun. That'll be nice. Ah, soldier. Soldier's checking. I like him. And I don't know why this guy's getting a vote kick called on him. I think he might be spamming the in-game mic, but I've got that turned off. I'm currently in my Discord. Surprise, chuckle nuts. Well, where'd you come from? I think he must have come through the sewers and was trying to hit us in the back. Somebody is trying to take my intelligence. Well, that's a spy. What are you doing? Get away. Okay, let's look on the HUD. You see the little arrow? The little arrow says it's coming out this door. The other soldier got it. Alrighty. Spies everywhere. Three spies is dead at the top of the screen.
Hey.
Hey there. Someone in the Discord.
He's actually here. What is this?
What?
He's on Two Fort. I'm very confused.
Well, like I said, someone asked me to join on this game. Yeah, my friend headed out for this game, but I've got a bit of time to play.
Yeah, I still have time.
Checking out for spies, checking the long route. That's a spy. Yep, that's a spy. Gotcha. So yeah, see, someone in the chat is saying, just stop talking, because I think that's what all the votes are happening. I think somebody's talking a lot, and that's what's getting them the votes. I mean, it's good to communicate with your team, but don't spam. No spy, not in front of a level 3 gun. You're hot miking in the Discord a little.
Oh, yeah, I'm sick.
No problem, it's easy to switch to push to talk. Haha, see my hit marker? There was something down there. Got the assist for a dominate. Dominating 3.
It's 2-4, what do you expect?
Well, on a defense, I'm probably gonna get a godlike soon enough. I mean, I'm almost there, 14.
Well.
I just got trick stabbed by a free-to-play spy. I want to end myself.
Oh no, it's
maybe
it's good
to... Maybe
he's
not free-to-play, maybe he's just wearing the hats.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's what I used to do.
Yeah, I've got a video about that. Wearing the newbie stuff is great.
It really is. The number of people that fall for it.
No No one's getting through this ramp room. Yeah, watch the reflect. Reflecting on a black box is easy enough to do. Could really use a dispenser.
Hey, we were attacking our friendlies earlier.
Someone's...
There's a guy in a 2-fork game, he's like, I'm friendly.
Kill him as many times as possible.
He's another vote for the ghost boy. I don't know.
I honestly don't know why people go friendly. Like, it's just, go play like My Little Pony or something. Like.
What about Club Penguin?
Yeah, Club Penguin. That's the best.
Rest in peace. See, they have to go friendly because they can't play Club Penguin anymore.
Yeah. It got shut down.
Oh, where is the spot?
There's actually a way to still play it.
Well, yeah, but it's like an old version.
It's like Toontown.
Let's hold it for a little while, help this soldier get down to the sewer. He's gonna have to run that long pipe. Hey, there's that scout. Where's he going? You're running to the wrong fort. You're running the wrong way. You gotta run this way. What are you doing, spy? Oh, there we go. That was a nice buff banner.
Chen, hit tab. Look at the scoreboard.
Tab. 20-4.
I've only got one rocket left. I've got to get back.
I don't understand.
I'm playing soldier.
You were playing demo earlier.
Oh yeah, I was playing demo earlier, but I'm playing soldier now.
So are you guys in this game or a different server?
Same map, not the same server.
Oh, okay.
Wonder why that happened.
Yeah, with the changes in Meet Your Match, it's hard to get into the same games with people. You've got to have them on your friends list and stuff.
After this round, you want to queue up, Baka?
Yeah, sure.
I even spy check my own engineer. I never know when somebody's, like, hanging back. Trying to be a sneaky spy. There we go. Random critical. How ugly. That's weird. I was dominating 3 before, and that was a dominate. Maybe somebody left.
Nice level 3.
Oh, nice achieves. Oh no, no pyro, no. Gotta protect my boys. That means they're coming up from the sewers though. I'm gonna toot my horn here and hold it for a little while. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Get into the range of the sentry. Ah, oh, I only got the assist on that one.
What? Okay.
Phew, that was close.
That's fine. I shot him up with my rocket launcher and he got a headshot on me. Haxor. Something tell me he's not a free to play. Someone with 15,000 hours.
Gotta watch him. He's looking to reflect. Let's see if we can get around behind him over the grate. Oh, there was a spy that had Jurate on him. Pretty sure he's dead. Well, we got the godlike anyway, you know. Woot woot, Mountain Dew Doritos, 360 no scope, Pyro doing taunts, all that jazz. But that's not my job here. My job is not to get godlike, my job is to defend this fort. And we will defend it. We will defend it until the day we die. Zap, zap, zap. There we go. Put a dispenser here. I could really use a dispenser. My man, I could use a dispenser. See if we can sneak around behind him. Behind that pyro especially, he's looking to reflect on me. Kaboom, chuckle nuts. Whoa, see, there we go. Finally got a good reflect on that. Gonna have to stop that pyro, though. He's deep into our base. He took the health. He left the burning scout. Come on, speed up, pyro. Speed up. There we go. Yep. I think that pyro's got too much to deal with down there. I need health. I actually hit something with that rocket. I was just firing it loose as I was going in the spawn. There's a hat there. There's no dead body. That's our pyro. There's a dead body. Okay, we got him. Alright, well, hey, I was checking. Don't interrupt me while I'm checking the scoreboard there, Spy. For crying out loud. Spies everywhere. That's a spy. I don't know if I killed it because there's so many spies up on the top of the HUD that I can't tell when I kill one. I've got to double check that any of them are a ringer. I never know. Please give me a dispenser here. I would love a dispenser here. Place a dispenser here. I wonder if you ask really mean, if it gets a better result. Nothing coming past. Just defending the fort.
I'm behind you, Spy. I'll rip.
I hit something twice down there. Oh, there's our pyro again.
Oh, you're so obvious.
Yeah, don't worry about, you know, I'm burning to death here. Just you keep doing your taunting stuff, whatever it is. Oh, jeez. I would really, really, really love a dispenser. That's just our pyro coming up. Alright, looks like an incoming rush. Let's go! Yeah, boy! Oh, don't want to get headshot. And no one else is with me. I'm just going to back up. Our guy's got a couple of them down in that tunnel, though. Look at them all coming up from the sewers like a bunch of ninja turtles. We've got two snipers on the case, though. They're looking at both of those lanes. I've just got to clear a message real quick. Get messages all over the place from Steam, from Discord, Facebook, Twitters. Stuff on my profile, stuff on the Steam group. YouTube chat messages. Whoa, what is this monstrosity? Oh, that critical. What? It scored 2. That random crit. Let's see, who did it kill? Yeah, the pyro's not there, so let's keep plugging away at these sentry guns, killing those engineers. There was a spy that went to the left. Wait, there is he. Yep, he's in the corner. No, he got past. I'm going to have to watch my back. Okay, he could be anywhere here. Where is he? I don't know. I don't know, Pyro. Did you get him? Someone got past. I don't know. I think he was a cloak and dagger, so he could be just about anywhere. Oh, there we go. Good job, Demo Man. I see all those cadavers down that hallway. Oh, that sniper dot on the wall. Gonna have to look out.
My god, there's so many spies.
A lot of spies in this game, too. Wonder if there's a YouTuber out there promoting spy gameplay. That could be the real problem. Now, I don't know if you noticed that I purposely did not pick up that health pack. Just in case one of my teammates might have needed it at that moment. See, it hasn't cost me anything not to take it. I'm not turning that corner with a sniper dot looking at my head. Still wondering where that spy got to. Haven't seen him. could be in any corner. So if I got a free rocket, I'm just going to fire them off. But wow, it's gone real quiet after we destroyed that large sentry nest. Did it discourage them from attacking? Have we put the fear of God into them? I don't know. What is happening? We are on their battlement. Is that one of our heavies on their battlement? I don't know. This is classic 2 fort right here. Yeah, I think that's a spy. Oh no! Wow, my rocket exploded on him like he was an enemy. And then he kept walking like he might have been a spy, I don't know. If somebody spy checks you, you know, do the decency of like firing a shot or a little bit of flame or something to let them know you're not a spy. Man, it's quiet on the Western Front.
Hello.
No, he's ours. Had to clear another quick message there. Okay, see, there's that pyro again looking like a spy. He's got to stop that. Yeah, I don't know what's with all these votes. Where is this enemy? Is the enemy going the other way? The arrow is not very clear. No, he's still on this side of things. Where in the world is he coming up? There we go, he dropped it. Oh, someone else has picked it up. Stop with the votes, I'm trying to play here. Haha! This is my fortress. I am defending it. Take a screenshot of that. Well, we finally got somebody voted out. Well, spies everywhere. 2 spies. I hate it when 2 spies are walking together because they pass through each other and it really looks like teammates. Because they are teammates, they're just not our teammates. And I saw that spy. Oh, they almost had the lag stab on me. Almost had it. You could see how he twisted around to try and hit my back, or where my back was on his screen anyway. Where'd my NG buddy go? I used to like having a sentry gun there, even if I didn't get a dispenser. Come on, Scouty. Did he fail that second jump or what? Oh, under a bonk. My intel. This is my fortress. Ah, 2 fort. 2 fort never changes. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso. Notte giorno di torno girano. Delle belle turbando a riposo. Ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amor.